We are going to walk through how to calibrate your surf gates and how to put it into surf gate service mode. Hit your settings button. You are going to click on surf gate. Here's calibration. You're going to hit the begin. You can hear it calibrating. And once the calibration is completed, you're going to hit end. To put it into service mode, you're going to hit begin. It'll extend both of your surf gates. And once they're extended, you can hit end and they will retract.